double cheeseburger.
I gotta watch my diet.
Impression, Ibarra and Penn out in front through the first 200. A bit slower than our other sections right there at 32. We've said it plenty of times, and I'm sure you'll hear it more times today. But only the winner of each section is guaranteed a spot. And depending on how many heats to fill the lanes, those will be the rest. So we have four sections here in the girls' 800. So four guaranteed slots taken, and then the next five by times. As it comes down the home straightaway, 10, Bella and Kalkash are top three. 65-9 through the first 400. Penn, Ibarra, and Kalatash running 1-2-3 on the back straightaway. And now Kalatash making a move, and she moves into second.
This is the first call for the girl 300 meter hurdles. First call, girls 300 meter hurdles.
Penn, Kalatash, and Ibarra. Penn and Kalatash on the home straightaway, running 1-2. Riley Penn, state runner up a year ago. She's going to hold on for a section win here. Allie Kalatash from Great Oak will finish second, look to advance by time. 66-7 on the second lap, 2:12.9 to finish it off. We're going to have to wait here a bit for an official time.
16, Nelson Quintana, Great Oak in 2. One is Cortez. Cortez, the defending Division 1 champion, CIF, at 151.44 at Great Oak.